time for my 36th John Carpenter game, Once Be Millionaire, the first edition UK DVD game.
And you want to play for £1 million? Yes, I thought you might. Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Question number one is worth £100. Here it comes.
Chord is saying, what does love make the world do? Go ape, be square, go round, fall down. Love makes the world go round.
Well done, you selected the right answer. Here's question two for 200.
What's a thought of its exaggerated manliness? Gizmo, credo, machismo, macro. That'd be machismo.
That's absolutely correct. Well done. So far, so good. Now take a look at this for 300 quid.
Would two arts go before Next Generation and Deep Space Nine? The Bill, Star Trek, Ally McBeal, Family Affairs. That'd be Star Trek.
Absolutely correct. Well done. Question 4 of 15 coming up. You're doing fine. Now take your time. Have a look at this for 500 quid.
The famous race course of Aintree is in which city? Bristol, Liverpool, Manchester, Glasgow. That'd be Liverpool.
Fantastic! It's the right answer. Right, you got 500 quid. Let's try and double it up to 1,000. Question number 5. Here it comes.
Which blacks their name for the average British man? Jim, Jack, John, Joe. That'd be Joe Blocks.
Congratulations, that's the right answer. Congratulations, you are now guaranteed £1,000 no matter what happens. Here's question 6 for £2,000, and you might as well play this question. What name is given to a drama in which all or part of the dialogue is sung? Oratorio. Cantata, opera, prologue.
That'd be an opera. They could have done operetta as an option choice, and it would make a difference.
Right, question number 7. Now have a look at this for 4,000. Which school did the fantasy heroine Lara Croft attend until she was 16? St. Paul's, Wickham Abbey. Wimbledon High,
Benenden. That'd be Wimbledon High.
Good answer, it's correct. Right, you've got £4,000 at this moment. The next question is worth £8,000. Here it comes. Who was the first American to set foot on the moon? Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, Alan Shepard. John Glenn.
That'd be no Armstrong.
Congratulations, that's the right answer. Right, we're starting to move towards some serious money. Now take a look at question 9 for £16,000. Which famous soprano's original surname was Calogero Pulu? Joan Sutherland, Kiri Te Kalawa, Maria Callas, Leslie Garrett.
That'd be Maria Callas.
Well done, you selected the right answer.
No one I've actually heard of is Leslie Garrett. It's my party.
Right, you're 6 questions away from 1 million. And if you get the next question right, it's worth £32,000 guaranteed. Good luck. Barwick Green is the signature tune of which long-running BBC series? Blue Peter, Dad's Army, The Archers, Woman's Hour.
That'd be The Archers.
Amazing, it's the right answer. Well done, you now have a guaranteed £32,000. And you are now 5 questions away from a million. The next one is worth £64,000.
20 years.
A bisennial period. 40 years. 20 days. 30 days. 20 years. £64,000, but we don't want to give you that. Have a look at this one for a huge £125,000. On which one does the city of Leeds stand? Whose? Trent? Air? Dom? Absolutely. Very serious now. This is question 13 of a possible 15 for £250,000. Take your time. Good luck. Here it is. In which sport?
Trampolining.
A Randolph, a Barani Inn, and a Triffis. Diving, skating, trampolining, judo. That's the right answer. It's all going worryingly well, isn't it? Okay, let's see how you got here. You started out with nothing. You are now sitting on £250,000. But we don't want to give you that. Take a deep breath and let's try and double it to £500,000.
Archery.
A toxophilite. Archery. Skeet shooting. Diving. Orienteering.
I think it took me 36 games to get this question.
It's the right answer.
Catherine Glover.
In the title of a novel by Sir Walter Scott. Becky Sharp. Lorna Doone. Catherine Glover. Maggie Tulliver. Amazing, it's the right answer.
Thanks for watching.